What is going on, YouTube? I have a Ghettomass map here. Ghettomass. Where is it at? Boom. Elwood from Not So Serious Gaming left me a message saying I should try this one. It's better than Christmas or Ghettoween. I'm getting them mixed up. I'm combining them together. This is Ghettomass. Ghettomass. I always mispronounce it. Ghettomass, not Ghettomass. Well, it could be the same, I guess. I don't know. Anyway, let's get into it. I believe Elwood created the Easter egg for this map. Because there's a guide.
Welcome back,
and...
guys. Elwood here from Not So Serious Gaming. I'm going to need your help as I was asked to remaster Ghetto Town by Zombie Killer, and I only have less than 25 days to do it. So I'm going to need your help. I've made a start, but I've forgotten to remove all the Halloween models. Can you please help me clean up the map?
Okay. There are baguettes that give you a perkaholic, which I don't know where they all are, but I'm gonna try to get them.
You found Grandma's Christmas loaf.
Wow, this is like Christmas Day here. I was gonna hit this box, see if we can get something good. Not bad.
There.
I played this map once or twice. Probably like twice. Kept dying each time. Actually, I don't know where all the baguettes are. I just remember those three or four. When I first came in here, I did this, and it scared the shit out of me. But I think that's a perk. I don't know what the hell it is, actually, to be honest with you. I haven't got to the turn on power part yet. What the? There we go.
Thank you. Grandma's Christmas loaf.
Baguettes in here? Like this. I think this is a perk also. This gun's called Big Boy. Okay, we're good. Let's go into the park. There's a few things in here we can do or grab.
You found Grandma's Christmas loaf.
Gives you a max ammo, this tree right here, if you have a pineapple. I don't think I picked it up. No, okay.
You found Grandma's Christmas loaf.
Parts. I don't even see the blue outline. So there's a trigger at that door. If you click on it, it'll show you where all the part locations are. Apple. Well, I think I need to get. I think I need to do another round. Okay. I'm out of points. A baguette like right here somewhere. I already shoot it. I might have shot it already. Where is that? Why can't I get to it? Where's that? Heck. How do I get that? I'm confused. I'm telling the zombies.
Christmas loaf. You found Grandma's Christmas loaf.
Okay, what is this thing following me? Is that one of the new perks? Is this a snowman perk? Does he kill zombies? How do I get that? How do you get on this roof? Stupid snowman. Oh, okay. Oh my god. It's killing me there.
Great work, guys. Now burn the assets, as I won't be needing them again.
Okay, my snowman is doing work for me. That's pretty genius.
Family, as I've been too focused on this. Could you do me a favor and get them a gift for me? At least I put some soul into it.
Yeah. Okay, that was kind of crazy. Okay, I won't mind if I do. I took one of my guns, but it's fine. PP, we're good. I got a PP. I'd rather just keep what I got. Well, this wasn't here before. Oh, it's glowing too. This is a soul box, right? What is that? That's crazy. Am I click? Yeah, we're gonna click the souls, okay. I don't know, bud, do some work, man. Where's Pack-a-Punch? I know where that is. Pack-a-Lunch? I don't think I've turned on power yet. It's got all the perks. Thank you. Thank you, good sir. I think we did this one. Let's actually pick it up now. Get rid of this gun. We don't have anything with explosive damage negation, so we're not taking that. On power first. Oh man. Wait, did I get power on? Stop killing stuff, snowman. Oh, it's open. Okay. I'll have another 5,000. No. Buddy. Man, he's just always watching, huh? Whatever, I got like the best Pack-a-Punch weapon in the game. Let's go. Other presents, so probably one at the park, right? I don't see anything here. Stop killing the zombies. I don't know where these always went in here. Look how bright that is. It's gonna be tough. No widow's vine. Just realize that. What? I wish I could turn you off. Stop looking at me. I get it. In the meadow, in the ghetto, we can build a creepy ass snowman that just stares at you. Okay, this one's done. Let's see what this gun's like. Pack a punch. Pack a lunch. Pack a lunch. Okay, he's doing work. Still get me points. Thank you, snowman. Oh, there he goes. Where is he? Oh, it's gold? Oh, wow. Look at this thing. It looks pretty good. Oh, there he goes. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, he's gone. Where'd he go? Might as well stock some money away. That's so creepy. That's so cool though, how that's a perk machine. I like how this is the parents' bedroom. Filed. Well, throw your snowballs at him, dude. Come on. Hey, you made a friend. I think we're done here. Let's get the heck out of here. I'm gonna buy the Thunder Gun. I'll come back for that. I don't have 10,000. Oh, I do. I have 9,000. Oh, I have 12,000 in my bank credit. I'll come back when I need it. Actually, I probably should. Whatever. Come over here. You knife this. I don't do that yet, I guess. I finished that, right? Do you bring these snowmen together? Might as well get the Thunder Gun. Oh, I gotta collect the present. The other present wouldn't let me collect it. I have to go back and get it. No, I don't want to withdraw all my money. Stop killing stuff. Oh, it's 30,000. Okay, we're not buying that. There was a present down in here, right? Did I have to collect this? I'm trying to collect them now. I can't remember if I could collect them before. I thought I tried to pick it up. Oh no, oh no. I'm gonna get caught. Where was the last one at? No, that was over here. Oh, I thought that the Thunder Gun was only 30,000. I'm coming for your present, I'm coming.
Just sneak into the house and place the gifts underneath the Christmas tree. Uh-oh, my relatives think you're trying to rob the place. Fend them off whilst I make some calls for them to leave you alone.
Play Christmas video. Copywritten?
I've been a stamp and demonstrator for 11 years, but I've been rapping for a lot longer than that. I loved to rap when I was a little kid, and it's just so much fun. Over the years, my friends even said, "Could you rap?
Could you rap?"
Because I have fun doing it. So I hope that I can show you some basics.
That time on the back of another one. I'm not fucked from Santa when they got a tongue. Getting aggy on that humbug, humdrum. Here they come, run. Fuck giving kiddies what they want, son. Ever been in a chimney? As tight as a nun's clunch.
Alright, so it's the sound. Okay. I'm gonna have to do it. I don't know if it's copyrighted or not, and I don't really want to deal with that. Points.
Double points.
Yeah. How long is this? Is it over? Okay.
My good friend Jack Frost is lonely. Be an angel and give him some money and go and find him some friends.
Yeah, that's done. Give him some money. Oh, heck yeah. Dun, dun, dun. All right, cool, man. Another one here for you, buddy. Insta-kill. One over here. Oh, there's two over here. Let's go get these guys. Come on, bud. Say hello to your little friend. Another one here, let's go. Hurry up. Nice, dude. Nice. Come in, is one over here? Yeah. Come on, bud. You got a guy over here. Making friends time. One here? Yeah.
Holy shit! A Christmas phoenix? Follow it, see what it wants.
Why is it so slow? Laggy.
Oh.
Beautiful Phoenix, though. It always seems to get laggy when I get close to it. It's a pretty cool perk. The bugs, they like zap everything. There's also the Thorn's armor, which is pretty cool. I think that's when they melee me and they burst into flames, I think. Here you go. Come on, bud. Where are you going? You faking me out here? Guys are gonna crash my game. Come on. Zombie spawn failed? I don't know what that is.
Okay, he's given you parts for a teleporter. I guess he wants you to go somewhere. Something seems to, how do I say it? Went wrong? The Phoenix that we helped before seems like he wants to help us again. Look up in the sky.
Look where? God, they're everywhere. Phoenix ride? Oh yeah, buddy. Oh, there's a nice Christmas tree over here. Oh crap, I wasn't ready for the boss fight. I want another gun. Oh well.
Oh, what? I thought this was going to be a gift for me. Turns out it's just Uncle Benny on the eggnog again. Wait, what? He's tripling in size. What the frick's happening here?
Oh,
looks
Benny.
Like he's about to get violent. Give him a slap, will ya?
Oh. Okay, I'm just destroying this guy, I think. Oh crap, he follows the little Arnie's. Dude.
Cheers for helping me complete my map. Hope you have a great Christmas. Oof.
Hey, thanks for making a nice fun map, man. I believe if you come over here, you can just get a Bible ending. Boom. Leave a like, sub, comment. Have a good night.